Good morning friends, I am Sandeep Kumar Reddy from Engineers Competitive Training Academy. Today we will be discussing about how examination paper will be prepared and what exactly the procedure will be adopted in defense examinations and the board members, everything we will discuss about today's PPT. I hope this will analyze you how exactly the examination board will prepare you examination questions and the standard of examination. And you must remember how exactly the procedure will be adopted by the various armed forces. Here initially what happens is, for any kind of batch, for any kind of exam, they will prepare exam panel. In that panel, how many officers will be there and from various departments like education, executive, technical officers will be nominated, and the sources from where the examination papers and the standard of questions will be set up, and next the type of questions they will be asked, and the board, whoever the board, the president and as well as vice president will be nominated, and the answers for the respective questions will be scrutinized by them and the answers will be shown in it. So let us see what exactly we have in it. Initially we can see the nomination of the panel. In that panel, the officers will be near about 10 to 12 officers will be there, and the officers like the education department, executive and technical. Technical includes the IT cell as well as the technical officers relevant to the physics, chemistry and mathematics, whoever is smart, and these officers are highly qualified and their academics are phenomenal, and those officers will be nominated, and there will be a vice president and the president who will be presiding over this examination board. They are the chosen officers. You must remember their academics, their knowledge towards subject is exemplary. Next we have books and magazines. We knew that everywhere, wherever the board panel members are there, they will take from the various offices, whoever has been nominated, they have different books and the different standard of books are there in library, and the technology they use are exemplary. The type of questions will be compiled from various sources, from the YouTube they will be taken, from the respective topic they will be taking, and they have the Google or they have the classes like Vedantu, Akash, so from there also they will get few questions, and we have various books from the library, Arihant, whatever the books they have in the market, but they don't take same book, same exam. Let me tell you guys, in India we have Arihant, RS Agarwal, SK, whatever the books we have, they will not take from that book, because everybody aware that they just see the standard of the other books and they don't take from the respective books. Because if they take the same books, obviously in the market everybody is following the same book, the same question will be, if they pick up from the same question, what happens is, okay, everybody start buying the same book and the following the same pattern, so they doesn't pick up any kind of book from the same examination. This you have to remember. All over India the same books are adopted by the every student, so they don't take the questions from the respective book. Let me tell you, let me clear this, they will take the standard of the questions as per the required for the examination. No question will come from the respective books of the market. You can take the material from the YouTube, whoever has got the YouTubers or any kind of examination standard of any kind of competitive institutes. Here we have in every exam, we can see the market, whatever they are providing, they are giving, they are not handwritten. The whatever the shortcuts they have in their own the standard of making same rules and formulas. So you must have the shortcuts. Handwritten notes will help you a lot, and the method to solve is one of the same pattern you have in examination books. So you can better take from the people, whoever is smart and whoever is good at making the books. So here we have the pattern is changed, everything. They will take this kind of competition success review. These kind of monthly magazines are available in library. From there they will pick up various magazines. So the authority, whatever they decide, the different books, they have these kind of monthly magazines for current affairs. So the selection authority will choose the different book. For mathematics, they can go up to the JEE level, and there are few questions, difficulty level questions, that will be chosen from the JEE level also. And the standard will be the same for, you know, all the examination shifts, whatever they chose, the standard will be the same. So they make the every shift will be, which is of same standard. In that we have as easy questions as well as moderate level as well as difficulty level questions. In we have the uniqueness, like the CSR, whatever the competitive magazine, in that they choose as different types of questions. And there are Pratyogita Darpan as well, and the competitive, there is Match Mirror as well. So they are different current magazines, they adopt that. And the standard will be the same for each and every shift, and that will be maintained. And easy, moderate and difficulty level questions will be adopted. 30% they may be given easy level, and 30% moderate, and difficulty level will be like 20%. Rest you can see in between, easy and moderate level will fluctuate. So everyone is same, and different dates and different same standard. So that is maintained. As whatever the, whoever the board members are there, they will scrutinize. And the officers, like IT officers, that at the end of whatever the questions have been compiled with the answers, those questions will be scrutinized by the president and vice president, and it will be again submitted to the IT cell. So here answer sheets, whatever they provide, that will be with the respective examination centers, that will be under the authority of higher officers. Then they will scrutinize the answers, and that will be scrutinized and given the marks. So here the bubbling, as per the Navy, we have the same date. So Navy SSR and Artificer Apprentice, and different exams have got different examination dates and the procedure. Here, as you can see, not like other examinations like SSC exams. In SSC exams, we have a normalization because of fluctuation in the standard. But in the case of defense forces, you don't get this kind of normalization in defense. And marks are final. The results will be on the same day for the SSR and Artificer Apprentice, as intimated. That will be on the then and there, you will be given the results, and the result will be out on the same day, and you will have the physical examinations. Normally you will be given a time period, but in this case you don't have any kind of time period. Then and there you will be intimated in the afternoon session. And the results, as per the results, all the papers are scrutinized by the officers and the staff, and there will not be any kind of nepotism and any kind of illegal activities, and it is all sincere. The paper scrutinization will be done, and the authentic scrutiny will be done. There is no kind of loopholes in that, no other donations or any kind of illegal activities, it will not happen. There are only few places these kind of activities were existed, but not now. Now the trend has changed, so everyone has to remember, it has to work, you have to work hard. So next, as you can see, whatever the whole points have been given, it is all I have seen. What exactly the making of paper and the questions and everything, I had seen how exactly the education department of the respective command education office, and even that directly goes to the under the scrutiny of recruitment department, which is the national headquarters. So everything, it is all streamlined, and the questions chosen, everything, it's in an order. So please go through whatever the questions have been compiled and given. It's all for the sake of, for the benefit of the defense forces only. So thank you guys. I hope my experience had shared a lot. So if you want any kind, like what exactly the books are to be preferred, I request you guys to go through different books, and I want you guys to better follow my YouTube channel, where you can find each and everything. If you want the books, you can the material what I had chosen from the various sources, so you can take the material from me. I'll provide you in a low cost, and that will be a Xerox papers material that will be sent to the home by normal post. So I hope this video will help you a lot, and I want you guys to share it to your friends and like it also. Thank you. Have a good day. Have a great life.